Hi, I'm Antoine Yang, and I'm going to present you our work, Tube Data, Spatial Temporal Video Grounding with Transformers. Our code, train models, and an online demo are available on our project webpage. Spatial Temporal Video Grounding consists in localizing a spatial temporal tube in an untrimmed video corresponding to a given text query. Thus, it requires to gently and efficiently reason about time, space, and language. Existing methods for this task rely on pre-extracted object proposals, pre-extracted tube proposals, or upsampling layers, therefore using different representations for spatial and temporal localization. In this work, we describe TubeData, a novel transformer-based architecture for spatial temporal video grounding. TubeData tackles this task with a space-time decoder that uses the same representations for spatial and temporal localization. It also includes a video text encoder that efficiently models the spatial and visual linguistic interactions. In detail, our architecture starts with a visual backbone and a language model that extract unimodal features from the video and text query, respectively. Our video text encoder includes two branches. The slow multimodal branch samples video features from one every keyframes for efficiency. Then it computes detailed spatial and visual linguistic interactions over the sparsely sampled features with the transformer encoder. The fast visual-only branch preserves the original frame rate to recover local spatial temporal information. This branch is lightweight as it does not use any attention layer and does not backpropagate gradients to the visual backbone during training. Our space-time decoder jointly reasons about space, time, and language. It takes as input time encodings, one per frame, denoted as time queries, and uses the output from the video text encoder. In detail, the decoder alternates between temporal self-attention layers to model temporal relationships across the whole video, time-align cross-attention layers to incorporate the video text features, and feed-forward layers. Both spatial and temporal localization are then tackled with multi-layer perceptron heads on top of the contextualized time queries. To train TubeData on spatial temporal video grounding annotations, we use a combination of spatial localization objectives, namely L1 loss and generalized IUU loss, and temporal localization objectives, namely Kullback-Lyapunov divergence loss and guided attention loss. Moreover, we initialize our encoder-decoder architecture with weights from MData pre-trained on image text pairs annotated with associated boxes from Visual Genome, COCO, and Flickr. We conduct thorough ablation studies on the VidSTG dataset. We notably show the ability of our decoder to model temporal interactions. In particular, we find that time encodings have a crucial importance on the temporal localization performance, as measured by temporal IUU. The temporal self-attention also contributes significantly to the spatial temporal video grounding results, as measured by video IUU metrics. Next, we ablate the importance of the weights initialization. We find that MData pre-training considerably improves the spatial localization performance, as measured by spatial IUU. Furthermore, we note that initializing the temporal self-attention in our decoder from MData's pre-trained spatial self-attention weights helps the spatial temporal video grounding performance. Then we demonstrate the benefits of our video text encoder in terms of performance memory trade-off. In particular, increasing the temporal stride in our encoder enables us to train using higher spatial resolutions at a given GPU memory cost, for instance, 352 pixels with stride 4 instead of 224 pixels with stride 1. We also show that the fast branch significantly helps the spatial temporal video grounding performance with low computational memory overhead. Moreover, TubeData outperforms state-of-the-art methods in spatial temporal video grounding on both the VidSTG and HCSTVG benchmarks. In particular, it improves over the recent STGVT and STVG BERT approaches, both of which use large-scale image text pre-training on conceptual captions. Qualitatively, we find that our model is able to predict meaningful and accurate spatial temporal tubes associated with the input text queries. We provide an online interactive demo for more qualitative analysis and provide further details and insights in our paper.